PLT here. I don't know how to do one of these, but this is honestly. But the reason, oh, sorry, I've completely forgot about my channel until recently. I kept saying I wanna start it up again, I kind of am my own person now. I'm just going through a pretty rough time. Roughish. I always believe that I'm never better than anyone, I'm never worse than anyone. I am just here. So, for those that don't know, yes, I am transgender. I am male to female. I say this every time. I look at myself as a female, a girl. I know my voice is very deep, but that's going to change. I'm going to be on HRT soonish. So. The way I feel right now is like the world is tormenting me. Saying I know everything, but I can see a world okay, game's died. In a happier environment. I don't know why I'm saying this because it's not relevant to how I feel. I just ramble. Struggling to find the words. You may hear me cry in this video. Because I'm so close to crying, and how I see myself is not how the world sees. You know, and I am a very honest person. I do my best to make friends if they want to be my friend, if they're my friend, whatnot. Or, you know, talk to people just generally. You know, it doesn't have to be about me, because I know the world is not about me. In the world, I love space, just FYI. Astronomy type person. I just feel like I'm gonna break down at any moment. Whether it's during this video, next week, tomorrow, next year. So I had a saying going, and it didn't catch on. Hashtag be the tree. Basically, because trees are nature, and trees are trees, they're strong, they go for millions of years. You know, they're durable. But make anything. So let's just make a sapling. So oak. So demonstration. If I can find that bones. So. Tree, which I trees are strong, right? Because they are trees. They are stronger than ever. We plant just one, and why not go? Or we plant four. Yeah, 2x2. Right, there's so many various types of trees. That wasn't as big as I hoped. But this is what I'm trying to say, is it doesn't matter who you are, where you're from. You're different. You are you. You are unique. You know, you can't, like, just another demonstration, right? That's one way, right? That is one person, say. And then over here we have person two. You know, very different layout to person one. Or if you study DNA, you know that every gene is different. I don't mean trials of genes. Like G-E-N-E. We are all different, and honestly, I am so different that I don't even know who I am. So, like, you can tell me. One thing and other than to that and tell me about that and other than to that. Like, I can't go to my thoughts and breathe. I've been strong too long. Back when I was 10 years old, I'm 24 by the way, back when I was 10 years old, so 14 years ago, I knew I was different. I knew there was something off about me, and I don't want to do that. I would just dress up in female clothes and when I put them on, this is who I'm supposed to be. Like, I'm supposed to be this person, but how do I manage at that time? It was between 10 and 14. And when I was 14, my parents split. That really broke me. My whole family, about 75-80% are females, majority are females, so I guess that does kind of have an impact, a small impact, I don't know. I'm just going through my journey of my roads, down my roads. Wherever they lead me, they lead me. And then from I was born when I was 14 to 16, I guess. And then left school. I didn't go to my prom. Not because I didn't want to, but because I was taken out of school like from the last year for, well, about year 11 to, that's when prom is, to go to alternative education. They just, I can't remember what I learned from there. And then, like, basically, I don't know how to basicifier, simplifier, whatever. And then, like, from 21 to now, it's like I have this. Obsession with this one thing. And appreciation, my mother's, what's the word? Proudness, as it were. But how can I do that while trying to achieve my dream? Like, not dream, what is it? My goal, goal. Because I'm going to HRT very soon. HRT stands for hormone replacement therapy. To change my voice, my body shape, everything. And yes, I am going to the full way. So, I have no problem with people asking questions and whatnot. And they can even bully me because, I am not, I don't, I can't even hurt a fly. I'm a lover, not a hater. Yes, there is one. Oh God. Can't remember, back a few years now. I started doing like rhyme, even rhyme, or not rhymes, but because they are rhymes, I do rhyme like poems almost of how I feel and. Thanks to one rapper, old school rapper, obviously. Like, I just. When I write them, when I type them down, I feel a little bit better because that's how I feel at that moment in time. Whether it'll change, who knows? But this obsession with this one thing is not a phase. I won't grow out of it. It's part of me. It's ingrained in me, I think. If you are still listening and you want to help me, not help, you don't have to help me, it's all entirely up to you. Do you want to watch me, see me grow as a person, become more happier with myself, then feel free to hit that sub button or whatever. And if you want me to stream, I can stream. I have a decent PC now. Shouldn't be too much problem to stream. Let me know what games you want me to play. I've dabbled in a bit of Splunky. I still want to do this Minecraft, but so you know, so if you I'll try and talk a lot about myself through this, because if this is gonna make me, I don't know how this will come about. I don't know how well this will go. If this will be quite a big hit, if I can just get like, if I get a number like, I don't know, 20, 25 views, then I know I've made it to a few people. Yeah, you know, I don't want to be a big channel. Oh, the million subscribers. But I don't want to be a small channel. I don't know. It is what it is, my channel is. And my channel will be fully supportive of anyone who feels they are out of place or they don't you feel out of place. I don't judge. Whoever you are, you can tell me if you like. You know, I do not judge, because I am myself. So versatile, so different. It's, if you actually saw me, then saw me, met me, knew me, then you would know that I am so, so different. Like, even the word different is different. it means different things to me, the word different. Because I just, I don't know. I am getting counseling for myself, but I just don't know who I am. I thought, you know, if anyone who does feel like they are, you know, just well, that's a previously, if you do feel like you're just too different for the world, then join me. I also one thing. If you haven't checked out my RSVP run, go check it out. Basically a streamer that I watch. It goes by the name Packrat0013. PackRatt0013. He does this daily thing of Splunky and it's called RSVP, Bobby Hunt Chuck. It was very funny. And basically, he doesn't use shotgun, doesn't ghost. I'm not trying to set him out or anything, I'm just. I'm not trying to dump myself out either. I'm just saying, if you, if you like Splunky and you haven't seen Packrat yet, go check him out. You will laugh. You, LMAO, it's so funny. Which, FYI, I've done his playlist of Splunky. That was at 300 videos, 380 videos or something. And I watched them in 2-3 weeks. So good. But enough about him, let's talk about me. That's why you're here, isn't it? I bet you wonder what that is, don't you? Well, you ain't gonna know. Because I'm moving over here. Actually. So, if you have watched my other videos, you may have noticed me drinking baby milk from my baby cup. That wasn't. What's the word? That wasn't a random moment that I just wanted to video myself drinking it. No, I also am what they call an adult baby. But it's not for sexual ugly word because of the P, I'm not gonna say it because I'm not that. to death where I almost cried on this video. So I was very, very close. It was like an inch of those walls was breaking. But anyway, I don't like using, you know, adult bottles and adult pacifiers. Okay, there goes the gonna be on. There we go. That's why I have a pacifier slash dummy, whatever you want to call it, in my Minecraft character mouth, because be a baby. And if you already guessed it, I'm transgender, male to female, also a baby girl, so not a baby. Put two and two together basically. And so I have real pacifiers, dummies, real sippy cups. That was a real baby bottle in that video, and that was a real baby formula. Everything I own that requires that type of thing is in that section is proper. Legit. You may think I'm gross or whatever, or you can call me whatever, but the fact remains, it's not like the police, well, I'm not going to get involved in the conversation, the simple fact remains, right? I am me. You are you. Whoever's watching. You are unique. Always be yourself. Follow your heart. I had a saying. My friend told me a saying. Or ex-best friend. She told me that, oh, what was it? Life is sweet enough to give you wings, yet bitter enough to give you fear to use them. Yeah. Well, my wings are broken. So I've crash landed. I was flying high. Then something happened to my wings and I fell. Now I'm back down here. So I don't know why I keep saying so, but and whatever. I may stream sometime in the future if you guys want me to stream. If you feel like you want me to stream, I don't have a camera yet, so no cam, no face cam. And plus, I don't think you want to see my life. It's kind of in a mess right now. So I'm trying to get my head sorted and everything. And I'm sorting my head out, the rest of my life is a mess. I don't really want this to be YouTube is a trying to start as a hobby, I guess. I mean, I'll try and get better with my voice communication skills. I just hate my voice. That's why I'm quiet, because I hate my voice. And this is going straight to YouTube. No cutting, no editing, because that's where I feel like it should be done. Well, not how it should be done, but how I want to do it. Now, I may add like an intro or an outro or whatever. Like, what's the word? Transitions. That's it. I couldn't think of the word when I'm transitioning. I know this is kind of a boring video, but I'm just trying to relay how I feel and basically why I've not been uploading, in a way. Because there's been so much stuff going on in my life, it's unbelievable. If you guys want me to stream or whatever, then hit me in the comments. And yeah, tell me what games you want me to play. Anyway, this is me going, signing off. Well, no, not signing off. I bet that's someone's outro. I need my own outro. Didn't I have one? Maybe something like POT out or something? I forget. Give him a bedroom. Now it's on. This is the way I kill myself. It goes to my text back to home. Yeah. My favourite style of gaming, though, just quick, is arcade slash adventure. If that means, well, no, not really. Favorite type of gaming style, oh, not gaming style. Genre of gaming, indie. Have a few indie 2D type games like Spunky or Mario. I can play a bit of Mario, but don't have Mario though. It's just weird games, basically. Games that you don't really see, I guess. So yeah, I guess this is gonna be it. End of the video. More videos coming. No promises. I'll upload every now and then, I guess. If I upload more than one a day, it's quite good. Yeah, if you want to see me grow, and not grow as a channel, but grow as a person, like, follow, sub, share, whatever. I need to remember that.